अल्बर्टा दे विच स्कूली अध्यापकां नूं इस हफ्ते तों स्कूल जाना होगा। अध्यापकों वालों स्कूलों में वापसी तहत कोरोना महामारी के हालातों से चिंता जाहिर की जा रही है। उन्होंने कहना है कि उन्होंने दोहरी चिंता सता रही है, एक महामारी की दूजी प्रोविंस नाल उन्होंने संबंधा की।
Anyone local or any one area of the province, the original motion was sponsored by 29 different locals from across Alberta. The takeover of our pension with AIMCO without any consultation whatsoever. We've seen funding cut to public schools, whereas some of those funds were not cut to private schools.
One of the first moves that this ministry made was to roll back protections for LGBTQ students. And then, you know, they celebrated that with that infamous fountain picture. You know, and from there, it's been decreasing PUF funding, which supports students that have special needs and need some additional supports in the classroom. You know, continuing decreasing funding and then, you know, twisting themselves into all sorts of positions to deny that they have decreased funding. Saw this weekend when folks from across the province were speaking to this motion in support of it.